Grade N 2, Trap Minus Shin Elite. 2 is Ollie's Blonde. 3 Malm Jet. 4 Mirage Bella. 5 Astra Amira. And 6 Dipper Road Lass. Well, we're there for race number 2. 5 misses the break and 3 shows good early in the middle from 6, 4, 1, 2 and 5 will slow away. Incidentally, Ben, they go and Trap 3 out in front. Malm Jet, this one has the call from 1 who switches to the inside and goes on at the second bend. Trap 1 is Shinnerly. This one goes down the back straight about 2 lengths clear from 3, 6, 2 and 1 in third position. Then comes 4, 2 and 5 of a bit to do. Approaching the final couple of bends and it's Trap 1. Shinnerly out in front by a couple of lengths over 6 who's a clear second. Then comes 3. 6 begins to start finish well as they turn for home. Between 1 and 6, still 1 has a good 2 length advantage and up towards the line. 1 holds on. Close to second between 3 and 6. No doubt about the winner of our second race here, Trap 1, Shinnerly, in a time of 29.94.